Unfortunately, when it comes to education, all kids don't start at the same place. New Zealand is now more unequal than it ever has been. That's a disgrace, and eradicating the causes of poverty will be a priority for the next Labour government. There's a generation of young New Zealanders who actually can't afford to wait. Rising child poverty is a reality. We now have 270,000 children in poverty, and 40% of them come from the homes of working families. If kids turn up to school not having eaten breakfast, without shoes, or sick because their house is cold and damp, it's obvious they won't get the best start. And I hear people argue constantly that this is the responsibility of parents. And we can debate that endlessly, but it's not going to change this reality, that tomorrow morning, kids will still turn up to school hungry. And a hungry kid is a distracted kid who can disrupt an entire classroom. So I'm not prepared to stand on the sidelines and just hope this problem goes away. We need to offer these kids a chance, not an excuse. So Labor's going to be more hands-on. We will partner with community and voluntary organisations to put free food in all decile London preschools that want and need it.